It's been, 4.5 years. I started with Gen Next at Lakme Fashion Week in March 2007. So it's been, I think, a good journey, no complaints. I started with, like, you know, 10 garments and a rack at Gen Next. So it's been a very solid, fruitful association. Now we retail out of 32 stores and, you know, it's become larger, the label. So I think it's been a very beneficial relationship. DHL, you know, I think they also, it's a very global brand, but they're also looking at young, positive energy. And it's also about connectivity, speed was their theme. So I decided to interpret it through the collection called the Golden Hour, where, you know, it was about the kaleidoscopic display that the skies have at the time of dusk and dawn. The speed at which there's a transformation, the colors, just the glamorous evening feel of that. And also a sense of global connections in terms of influences, trends, how all of it comes together. So that was how it worked out. Key highlights, I think, for me, is like a first time that I'm dabbling in Indian wear. So I think that was like a special surprise for a lot of people. But it's also clothes which are not ethnic, but which can be worn globally differently by younger people, older people. You can mix and match, make it your own. Like you wear an anarkali jacket over a pair of crop trousers and a shirt, you know. So it's a, like, it's about India in India now and India of the future. I mean, it's not about being closeted in, you know, 400-year-old traditions where you look like a Mughal bride, but where you take something and make it younger, snappier, more fun. Well, I think, you know, I don't think it's fair to sort of say, you know, try and pitch it against anybody, because I feel your growth happens relative of whether there's anybody else or not. I think for me, the USP really would be a lot of color, a easy, clever design, innovation, and still wearability, because I think at the end of it, you know, it can be spectacular looking, but it still has to be wearable for the audience to understand and relate to it. My God, you scare me. I don't think so deeply. I think you play it by the ear. You have a larger vision of where you are headed, and then you take it as it comes. I don't think you sit and say, like, you know, like, do major, like, planning and stuff. I think good business. The reviews have been very good. The show was last evening, and everybody seems to have really liked it, which is a good thing. And then we'll see, I mean, you know, like, there's existing stores, newer stores, trying to expand the customer base with Indian wear and create more variety and, you know, more for existing customers and newer customers. I think that's really the mantra. Challenges are continuous. I mean, you have a challenge every day. The established ones, very, very established ones, have their own challenges. The mid-range ones have their own. Maybe my generation has its own challenges. Those who are doing Gen Next have their own challenges. So challenges are a part of everybody's life, I think. I think just believe in yourself. Stick to what you believe is right, because that is what will create your own USP. If it's a little mishmash of this, that, you know, there's no handwriting, why would somebody go to a store and buy your garments and they have 25,000 things to choose from?